The body of a man who died several days ago in a motorcycle crash has been found. The Greenville County coroner says he was found along Keeler Mill Road near New McElhaney Road. That's where investigators believe he crashed several days ago. The coroner says the man potentially died on Sunday, but the investigation is ongoing.